this continent is the biggest continent in the world, not separated even by a river. The rivers that are there flow with the continent. They don't cut it into half or quarter. All continents put together will fit into Africa.